Welcome to Module 8, Controllers and Processors. The GDPR distinguishes between those who control what happens to data, and those who process it based on instructions from the controller. At the end of this module, you will have an understanding of the difference between data controllers and data processors, the responsibilities of data controllers and processors. Here's a scenario. Payfast process the payroll for Prism Limited. They decide to use the data for research purposes. This is not covered by the original contract between Prism Limited and Payfast. Is this allowed and are there any consequences? The GDPR defines a number of different data protection roles. The GDPR refers to each of these roles frequently, so it is worth understanding what they are. Each role is defined on the following slides. The data subject. The data subject is the owner of the personal data, and this data can be used to identify them. At all times, and irrespective of the actions the other role holders perform on the data, it remains the property of the data subject. This is one of the key elements of the GDPR. The data controller. The data controller is the organization, or individual, that decides how and why personal data is processed. The data controller must define the purpose of the processing, the legal basis for that processing, the retention periods, etc., and is responsible for providing the data subject with this information. In addition, the data controller must ensure the data processors have the correct data security mechanisms in place, and investigate and report breaches to the supervisory authority. The data processor. The data processor processes data on behalf of the data controller. They act according to the instructions of the data controller. They are still responsible for data security and must alert the data controller immediately if they believe there has been a data breach. The processor will also assist in any data breach investigations and can be liable to sanctions from the supervisory authority, or claims from individuals, if they have not managed data, according to the GDPR. Supervisory authority. A supervisory authority is the body appointed to protect privacy and data protection laws and regulations in a jurisdiction. The supervisory authority can work with other authorities in different jurisdictions to protect data subjects' rights between countries, and handles complaints from data subjects and the subsequent investigations. Let's recap. The data subject provides the data to the controller, who provides the data subject with clear information about how their data is used. The controller defines how the data is to be processed. The processor completes the actions requested by the data controller, and reports breaches to the controller. The controller and the processor communicate with the supervisory authority, and report data breaches. The controller-processor relationship. Both controllers and processors have responsibilities under the GDPR, including the maintenance of records which can be supplied to the supervisory authority upon request. Controllers and processors share responsibility for personal data security and must abide by international data transfer rules. Both controllers and processors can be subject to large fines and claims for compensation. The activities of a processor must be transparent to the controller, and any variation from the contract between the two needs to be agreed by the controller, including the use of sub-processors. Scenario conclusion. Payfast should not be completing actions on the data which are not covered in the original contract. By doing so, they have become a data controller, and will need to inform customers that they have their data, and how they intend to use it. We will now ask you a short question. Some time will be left for you to think about the answer, however, feel free to pause the video after the question is asked to allow yourself enough time to think about the answer. You do not need to click on the boxes to provide your answer. The answer will be given shortly after the question has been asked. A data controller is an organization, or individual, that determines how and why personal data is processed, reports to a data processor, is appointed to protect data protection laws in a country, processes personal data. A data controller is an organization or individual that determines how and why personal data is processed. This is the end of our Module 8, Controllers and Processors. You can now move on to Module 9, Security of Processing.